unit, the regulator, is it's a gas torch regulator. Fits straight into the bottle. Gives us lots of pressure. So it's really, really down low at the moment. Just to heat this, furnace up a little bit and get the water out without destroying it. Don't want it to explode. Just curing this now, cooking all the water out of it. Heaps of steam coming off it. A lot of plaster in there. It's going to be holding a lot of water, so we've got to get that out before we can melt metal successfully. I think I made the hole a little bit. The hole in the lid a little bit too big, so we'll probably make a flip-on cover for that as well. For something, try and keep the heat in. Yeah, got a bit excited with that one. Not too bad. It's warm, but it's not stinking hot. Besides, dead cold. Condensation on it. See the other side where the flame's hitting directly. Yep. As you can see, it's pretty damn hot in there now. It's warm, but it's not hot, not real hot. So how did this lid stand up to it? Well, that lid's actually not looking too bad. I'm gonna let that down here to cool. I can hear it tinking and cracking, and so we'll see how well it stands up once it cools down. Just taking the lid off. That's all looking pretty good inside. My pour could have been better. Maybe needed to be a little bit wetter for that, but it doesn't matter. I'll drive it until it needs to be redone. That's really quite hot in there. And the lid, it's not looking too bad.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time.